Hello, this is Ed Delgado, the National Predictive Services Program Manager at the National Interagency Fire Center in Boise, Idaho, bringing you this month's summer outlook. Starting with April, we still see some dry areas across the southern plains from Kansas and Colorado down into New Mexico and Texas. This is the windy season there, and with the dry grasses coming out of the winter, we have a lot of potential for some fire and especially some rapidly spreading fire in some of the grass fields. It's also pre-green up in Florida, and the warm and dry conditions there have made the situation a little bit more volatile than normal. And so we could see an increase in fires across the Florida Peninsula and into southeastern parts of Georgia. Going into May, we start to see the problem migrate a little bit farther to the west as we get into the warmer parts of the spring in the Great Basin. In the pre-green up, we also see some dry grasses that were not flattened out or moistened by low elevation snows this year. And so as things evolve, we'll start to see an increase in fires across parts of southern Utah and southwestern Colorado, and even into parts of northwestern Nevada. Also, we'll see conditions starting to deteriorate across southern New Mexico and southern Arizona as some of those preseason grasses become available to burn. By the time we get into June, we start to see a lot more fire potential across California, the Great Basin, and into parts of the Southwest, with a decrease across the plains as they get into their green-up period. But we'll start to see an increase in fire all the way from New Mexico and Colorado to the California mountains. And by July, when we get into the peak of the heat, we'll start to see fire season spread northward into the Pacific Northwest and the Northern Rockies, as dry conditions in the fine fuels there and the loss of snowpack bring them into their regular fire season. But with a lot of available fuel to burn, particularly in the fine fuels, we should see an increase in fire activity in that region as well.